Tony Romo's joined a new team, CBS Sports. The quarterback said today he's retiring after 14 years with the Dallas Cowboys. Romo joins Jim Nantz in the CBS booth as lead analyst for NFL games, replacing Phil Sims. Tony's already dressing the part.
Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know the score. On and on, does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero, another mindless crime behind the curtain. Tales of yesterday, we grow but never die.